much for joining us for tea. Today we brought Melissa. She's well versed in lots of tea etiquette, and later we'll be learning so many awesome facts. So stay tuned.
Welcome, Melissa.
Thank you for having me, ladies. It's great to be here. What wonderful hostesses.
All right, we'll see you soon.
Always have handles. Chinese tea bowls influenced the first European teacups. At first, the English made cups without handles in the traditional Chinese style. Not until the mid-1750s was the handle added. Nokia. Three fingers. One in...